Hello, everybody. Did you know that your mastery points here count towards all your stats, even if you're not using that weapon? The stats on the weapon don't carry over, but these do. So this is like plus 5,000, plus 2,000, plus attack, right? Plus attack, HP, attack. So we have all these that we want to add to it. So look over here on right next to me, this side right here, right here. Watch these stats go up as I upgrade all of these. So this takes a lot of crystals. So I have a crystal farming video, and that is good for anyone who does not fight range very well. If you fight range very well, the two griffin one is probably your best bet for farming large crystals. Otherwise, you want to go with the one in the video. You get a bunch of medium crystals and you get large crystals, and then you can use them without overspending your large crystals. So it is a very quick, efficient way to farm if you're not good against range. As we go in, watch the stats right here change as I upgrade my masteries. All right, so what? 2-2-3-3-3, right? Okay, so we're going to boost all this HP real quick. We're going to skip the attack one because we just focused on the amount for health. So I think those are all the health ones, right? Okay, so those are all the health ones that we have. It's now 29853. So that went up a lot. Now we have attack at 18979. So we're going to do all the attack ones. Oh, I missed an HP. My bad. I missed multiple HPs even though I looked down there. Okay. So now our health goes over 30k. And our attack went to 19701. Now our stun is 65%. So let's get all the stun ones. Plus 3. Plus 5. Plus 10. Oh, I keep saying percent. It's not percent. It's a flat rate. I know if Chunk is going to watch this video, he's going to yell at me for that. But stun is now 183. So we'll go to crit hit rate, 5%. So we should go to 70. This is damage. And then weak point, there's no stat for that. So we can just do that. And now our crit rate is at 70%. Our stun is now at 183. We have 30K now for health, and our attack went to 19701. So that does work for all characters. Now, if we look at id, we'll actually do stun power this time. Do I have stun power? Yeah, okay. So it says 116. So if we add stun power to id, it's 119. Our attack power is 20,536. So at 25 there. And 20 there. It goes up. Now we have our health ones. Our health goes up. But as you could see, it's also went up. So we just made him a lot stronger by putting in our masteries. And now we can just look at like the difference in stats when we go to different weapons. As you can see, they're all different based on which weapon you use. This ascension weapon is trash. It's trash. But you need the little extra stats for your character just to push some extra damage. Editor Biggles here from the future. Please do not look at the build. The build is not optimized, so it kind of sucks. All right, that's it, guys. That's a quick little tip. If you didn't know mastery weapons, or the weapon mastery carries over, now you do, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!